Portage isn't disillusioning this year in Detroit. To begin with, we got the 2019 Ranger, and now the 2019 Bullitt Mustang has touched base in front of NAIAS 2018. The Bullitt isn't only a restyle and a tribute to the first Bullitt Mustang, which has been found, by chance, it's additionally been worked over for more strength and an exemplary burbly fumes note. Look at how it sounds in the video beneath. We should begin with the well done, the motor. The 5.0-liter V8 has been retuned to make no less than 475 pull and 420 pounds-to-foot of torque. The supporting is on the grounds that there might be a last change in accordance with that number later, however don't expect a gigantic increment in either number. Think give or take 5 horses. In the event that these are the last numbers, that is a knock of 15 pull over the 2018 Mustang GT. The fumes is likewise going to sound better, yapping out a bloody exemplary Ford small block-like sound from its standard dynamic valve execution deplete with darkened tips. There's additionally a new air enlistment framework Ford calls the open air induction system, more points of interest on that coming soon. And it swipes the Shelby GT350 consumption complex and ECU. That implies the throttle bodies are moved up to 87 mm, coincidentally. The manual transmission, yes, Ed, is finished with a great round white cueball-style move handle. Past that, it's pressed with every one of the treats from the GT Premium and Performance packages. The cool computerized check bunch is additionally present, however, with a custom Bullitt welcome screen. There are just a couple of alternatives, the Bullitt Electronics Package, nav, memory mirror and seats, better sound, blue with cross-movement alarm, MagneRide, and Recaro seats trimmed in dark cowhide. Also, the outside. There are two hues, strikingly. The first dark Highland green, yet in addition shadow black. The 19-inch aluminum torque thrust style wheels have red Brembo calipers behind them. The dark, unadorned grille is a pleasant touch, generally the auto is clear of badging, similar to the first. This is an exceptional release, so creation might be constrained. It'll be accessible this mid-year, with evaluating data coming later. We can hardly wait to disclose to you more about this one.